y'all. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I'm going to show you a quick smoothie recipe, and this one's easy. First, we're going to start with these mixed berries. This is raspberries, blueberries, strawberries, and cherries. I have some deglet dates. I have four of them. This is optional. I'm just in the mood for a sweet smoothie, so I'm going to put four of them in here. If I was using majool dates, I'd probably use two because they are much bigger than the deglet dates. Then I have one frozen banana, and I have two packed cut cups of dinosaur kale. You can use whatever kind of greens you like. These were in my refrigerator, and if I didn't use them, they were going to go bad, so that's why I'm choosing these greens. And then I've got two cups of water and also my daily multi-mineral, multivitamin supplement. I don't think I'm going to add it to my smoothie. But I'm going to whip this up real quick and show you what it looks like when I'm done. First, I'm going to add the greens. Easy to get them down by the blade. And if you don't have a Vitamix, you should really consider getting a Vitamix. This is the best blender I've ever used. I was burning blenders out. If you're going to live this kind of lifestyle and make smoothies every day, this is a good blender to have because it just lasts and lasts and lasts. I've had it for over 8 years and I've never had an issue with it. It just keeps going and I use it almost every day. Next, I'm going to put my my frozen bananas in, then my frozen berries, and you can use whatever kind of berries you like. This is about 2 cups of berries, frozen organic berries. You can use whatever you want. I prefer organic berries. The flavor comes out a little bit better in the frozen berries to me. And then here's my dates. And last but not least, I'm gonna add my 2 cups of water. So what I'm gonna do is blend it until it's smooth. And one of the things that this smoothie is gonna do for you is to help build your blood because of the deep, rich color of the kale. This particular kale is dinosaur kale, and if you see it in the store, it is flat leafed. So most kale that you see is curly. This is flat. It looks pretty green in here, but this smoothie was very sweet and it gave me a lot of energy. And when I drink these smoothies, this was about 32 ounces, which is 4 cups. It will give me enough energy to make it until lunch. But thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon.